Miss Cuddles, I trust you slept well. Does Milady wish to play as usual after breakfast?
Meow!
Very well. I shall fetch your favorite toy. In the event of the death of my beloved pet, Kitty Cuddles the Third, my estate shall go to my faithful butler, Snardley. But what? Why, that's me!
morning.
This is Miss Cuddles.